I know you have read the story in Matthew's 11 and 2 about when John heard about Jesus' work while he was in prison. All the great work that Jesus was doing, John had heard about it, so he sent his disciples to ask Jesus if he was the coming one, or do we look for another? Jesus answered him and said, "Go and tell John the things you hear and the things you see." Tell John. Go tell John. The blind see. Hallelujah. And the lames are walking. Yeah. You go tell John. The lepers are cleansed, and the deaf healed, and the poor has the gospel preached unto them. You go tell John, blessed is he, blessed is he who is not offended, who is not offended because of me. I can hear in my mind Jesus saying something like this here. You ought to know me. You ought to know me about now. About now. Oh, oh. You ought to know me. You ought to know. You ought to know me about now. About now. Now I want to ask you something, John. Who do you say I am? Hallelujah. Who do you say I am? About now, who do you say I am? Who do you say I am? You ought to know me. You ought to know me. I'm the same one. I'm the same one that you baptized in the water, and the spirit of my Father a light on me like a dove. Oh, who do you say I am? You ought to know who I am. to know who I am. You ought to know. You ought to know me, John. You ought to know. You ought to know. About now.